Victoria List was bartending at Bimbo's Cantina in Seattle, Washington, when she received a tip that was less than generous. Instead of money, the customer stiffed her and left a note on the receipt that said, "You could stand to lose a few pounds." An insulted Victoria uploaded the photo of the receipt to her Facebook page, and it's received an avalanche of responses. Hundreds of people are rallying around her, calling the rude tipster the worst customer ever and a soulless, miserable person. But the outrage doesn't end there. Since he used his credit card, List even revealed the customer's name, Andrew Meyer. Now, there are literally hundreds of Andrew Meyers on Facebook, and a bunch of them are receiving scathing messages and even phone calls. Even liberal sex advice columnist Dan Savage caught wind and scolded the wrong Andrew Meyer on his blog. In a case of mistaken identity, he called out Andrew Meyer, who he said worked at Microsoft. In an interview, List apologized to all the sweet Andrew Meyers of the world, and the real Andrew Meyer has yet to come forward.